finding her money. She was digging down in her purse. Bless her heart, she looked like her eyesight wasn't that good. There was a gentleman in front of me, and he started using profanity. It was so bad, I can't say what he said. And I just stood at my basket, and I just said, be careful how you treat me. Yeah, be careful how you treat me.